It's a bike lane! Buddy.
Buddy, you're driving in the middle of the road. If you move over, then people can go by you. Maybe
then they pass me with 6 inches. It's much more dangerous. The sharrows are painted there for a reason. You can look up the law. It's recommended and it's legal that bikers take the full lane, especially when there's bike arrows.
You're gonna take a full lane and you're gonna make everybody behind you go 12 miles.
I wish I had a separated bike lane too. I'm glad you agree with me on that.
I do.
Yeah. It's not true. There's
the. You should be able to pass.
With 3 feet, absolutely. There's the door zone, which you have to avoid. And if you go too close to it, not only do you risk getting hit by a door, but you will get passed. I've got so many videos getting passed by 6 inches, 1 feet.
Then
my life is worth more than your 5, 10 seconds.
Once people pass you, you should stay in the line, not go around them and then make them wait again.
Buddy.
That's not fair.
Buddy.
That's not fair and you know it.
You can look up the law.
The law is that you have to follow the same rules that we do.
Absolutely.
So you have to stay in traffic behind me.
That's
if
right.
If I pass you, you can't come past me.
You're talking about lane splitting?